In this moment, to think about football is very difficult. And today and yesterday we prepared the game against Rennes, and we have finished the training session yesterday. One positive and one player positive. Today another player positive, another member of staff positives, and to prepare the game in one way. And then you have to know after the training that. There are another positives, and to think about football in this moment, and it's impossible. I think that we have to try to solve the situation, because the situation is serious, and the problem that we are in contact every day with people that yesterday was negative and today are positives. It means that we are going to be positive, everyone. In short or long time, it happened, and I think that it's impossible to think football. Also, I repeat, if today, yesterday, we prepared the game, and then when we have finished, you know that you prepared the game with the players that tomorrow will miss.
So in order to stop this from being more positive, which I can hear this is something that you are concerned about, do you think it would be safer to not play the game, or is that out of your hands?
I think we have to find together a solution to protect this situation, to protect the players, to protect the people that work in Tottenham, because we are involved, not others. And we are working with, I repeat, with people that every day we are discovering a new positive. We all, we have family, and today again, I go at home and I'll see my wife, my daughter, and why I have to risk to infect them. And I think that this is the big risk. And now to have 13 persons and with COVID, I think that is not so normal. And and sorry, I repeat, during the press conference, I'd like to speak about football, but today and the new positive case make me a bit upset because I don't know tomorrow who is the new positive tomorrow. Me? I don't know. For sure, when we are here and we have to forget everything. And when we are on the pitch and during the training session and we have to forget a COVID situation and to try to prepare every game in the best possible way. But in one hand, we'll try to do this. In another hand, then when you finish the training and you know that you have the training session with a teammate or with my player that now is positive, now you're a bit worried. To speak about football is very, very difficult, because I think that it's not fair to speak about football in this moment, because we have a serious problem. And we have to try together, to solve, and also to help us to solve the problem. Otherwise, I think that is a crazy situation, and it's not good. We have to try to solve the situation. We want to try to solve the situation, but we need that also other people help us to solve the situation.